I have a mild learning disability and I want to talk to you today about cervical screening. I'm 42 years old and I did not go for my first screening until I was 40. I was really scared of going and kept putting it off. Then 2 years ago, I started doing some cancer awareness work and I started thinking about going for my cervical screening. So I talked about how I was feeling about it with my learning disability nurse. I thought I really should go for one as it helps prevent cancer. She said, why not talk to a nurse at the GP practice together? And for me to tell them, I was scared. She rang and booked an appointment for me and told her to talk to the nurse about my screening and the importance of having it. The nurse showed me what she would use to do it. And we talked about things to help me relax a bit. And so I agreed to get it done the following week. My community nurse collected me to take me to my appointment. It didn't hurt. It was just a bit uncomfortable, but okay. I was so happy that I had got it done. The nurse told me the results would be back in 2 weeks and I would get an easy read letter with the results. I will definitely be making sure I have all my screen tests in the future now.
The NHS Cervical Screening Programme is for women and people with a cervix aged 25 to 64. If you've been sent a letter to make an appointment, we encourage you to contact your GP surgery or sexual health clinic to book your appointment. Getting your screening can help stop cancer before it starts by checking for a virus called high-risk human papillomavirus, or HPV, which causes nearly all cervical cancers. Getting checked is the best way to find out if you're at a higher risk of developing cervical cell changes that over time could lead to cervical cancer. Cervical cell changes can be treated, helping to prevent cervical cancer. The screening test only lasts a few minutes and the nurse will help make you comfortable. Remember, you are in control and can ask to stop at any time. If you are worried about it being uncomfortable or you have found screening difficult in the past, or are embarrassed about cervical screening, you are not alone. Talk to the nurse doing your test so they can give you the right support